Fortran, formula translation. In 1950s when computers started replacing tabulating machines, it was the beginning of computer industry. At very early stage, young computer industry faced a problem, it was software development. Computer only understands the language of zeros and ones, known as assembly language. Even to represent a simple calculation, programmers had to write a code which has hundreds of zeros and ones, and usually a software contains many complex calculations, which means millions of zeros and ones. So, it was a very tough job to create the software. After writing the software, they need to punch them on magnetic tapes or punch cards, which then fed to the big computers to run. It's even more tough to debug it if it doesn't work, and it hardly works at the first time. At that time, alone software development was costing more than the cost of the machine itself, so in 1953 John W. Backus submitted a proposal to his superiors at IBM, to create a more practical language than assembly language. So IBM started working on it, and after 3 years, in 1956, they created Fortran, world's first programming language. Now they have higher level language, but computer only understands the language of zeros and ones, so they created compiler to convert code written in Fortran into assembly language, so that computer can understand the instructions. Finally, Fortran was released in 1957, and John Backus said, "Much of my work has come from being lazy. I didn't like writing programs, so I started working on making programming easier."